In the dark days when the storm of conflict churned the sands of the continent into a swirling fury, here, one man, whose audacity and daring became legend, streaked a saga of cunning and courage across the trackless wastes. Sometimes the hunter, sometimes the hunted. Always the wily commander known to friend and foe alike as the Desert Fox.
The situation requires that the El Alamein position be held to the last man. There is to be no retreat, not so much as 1 millimeter. It must be victory or death. Signed, Adolf Hitler.
It's incredible.
You're not going to pay attention to such nonsense, are you?
It's an order, Beilein. A military order from General Headquarters. A clear, straight, stupid, criminal military order from General Headquarters.
And what do you ought to do? Double the insanity by obeying it?
And what exactly are you after?
We want to get rid of Hitler and his gang.
Look, Strowman, I don't want to get mixed up in this thing. What they do in Berlin is their business, not mine. I'm a soldier.
I want you to be very strong, darling. I want you to be very strong, very brave. Do you understand? I've got to go away now, and I won't be back. Do you want me to tell you any more?
There's no way out.
We've got guns. We can make a break for it.